and professional DJ Dylan Francis. Jeff and professional button pusher. They've challenged us to a game of tennis for $10,000. So here goes nothing.
So then followed a friendly game of tennis where I made sure Jason had nothing to lose by wagering all the money myself. That didn't really matter though, because I think it was the quickest match of my life.
Yeah, baby.
And I get half of that, correct?
No.